And when the blacksmith pounds the nails in, he's going to do it right now. But he's lining up, he's making the shoe fit the foot. He's going to pound it down right now. And when he pounds the nails in, it's like you clipping your fingernail. It doesn't hurt at all for you to clip your fingernail. But that's where he's nailing it in, the area that doesn't hurt. So right now he's going to put one of the nails in.
Careful.
He knows what he's doing. There we go, see? And then he taps it down and he tap. And it takes about a half an hour for those shoes to get on. He trims the feet. And we do that about once a month.